It really was terrible because they made these water slides look so cool. Not that they were safe. You know, it was like wrapping around the stage and stuff, and like all the lights and the water, standing water and stuff. But we really wanted to do it, and then, you know, insurance people get, you know, well, the liability, we can't let them do it. And we're like, you can't bring us to a place with water slides and not let us go down the water slides.
They made us look at them every day, because we didn't film that scene until like the last week. So literally for like 3 months on the sound stages, we're like, do we get to go down? No, no.
So when they finally said we can go down the water slide, the safest way to go down the water slide is to go down the water slide. The least safe way to do it is to have a cameraman on a mat right in front of you with your legs on top of it, so that when you come to a stop at the end, the cameraman splits his eye open. Grown-ups. What are you going to do?
Hey, well, let's go ahead and take an audience question over here. Hi, how are you?
Hey, you guys.